Welcome to UC Davis. Today we're talking all about aquaponic specialty crops. Let's start with the question at the front of your mind. What is a specialty crop? The USDA defines specialty crops as fruits and vegetables, tree nuts, dried fruits, horticulture, nursery crops, including floriculture. Specialty crops are figuratively and literally the spice of life. Specialty crops must be grown for human consumption and fall into three categories: food, medicine, and aesthetic gratification. Food includes fruits, nuts, vegetables, and value-added products. Humans have been using medicinal plants for thousands of years. Today, 40% of all pharmaceutical drugs and therapies are sourced from plants. Aesthetic gratification includes things we like to look at, like cut flowers and landscaping plants. Fiber, grain, and oil crops are not considered specialty crops, but they're still pretty special. This can sometimes get confusing, like in the curious case of sunflowers. Sunflowers grown to make sunflower oil are not considered specialty crops, but sunflowers grown to make sunflower seeds, sunflower butter, and even bouquets of sunflowers are specialty crops. So why should aquaponic farmers care about specialty crops? Well, many specialty crops require ample amounts of water and nutrients and thrive in controlled environment agriculture, making them excellent candidates for aquaponics. Butterhead lettuce in deep water culture? That's an aquaponic specialty crop. Genovese basil in flood and drain tables? Aquaponic specialty crop. Radishes in wicking beds? That's an aquaponic specialty crop. Tomatoes and cucumbers in bedo buckets? Aquaponic specialty crop! And if you're an aquaponic farmer growing aquaponic specialty crops, you should know about the USDA Specialty Crop Block Grant. The Specialty Crop Block Grant seeks to enhance the competitiveness of U.S.-grown specialty crops and addresses key areas like specialty crop research, seed development, sustainability, pest and disease management, and education about specialty crops for children and adults. In 2020, the USDA awarded over $72 million nationwide to specialty crop farmers and $23 million in California for farmers, research, and education. For a full list of eligible crops, projects, and more information, check out the link in the description below. What's your favorite aquaponic specialty crop? Let us know in the comments. And for more information on all things aquaponics, subscribe to our channel.